New tonight at 6, an Evansville man faces charges after police say he committed an act of battery by bodily waste at a Westside bar. Officers say surveillance video shows Brian Kennebec perform an inappropriate act behind a woman at a bar. They say the woman found waste on the back of her pants. Kennebec was arrested and also charged with public nudity.